So we're just taking the leg off, putting the leg through the slot, and screwing the leg back in. And then tightening it off. Here you have different height settings that you can screw your headboard into.